G'day everyone. Today I'm going to talk to you about the GOS, grade of service or service levels, the most common metric that you'll find in the call center industry. And what it really means in simple terms is it's just the percentage of calls that are answered within a given time frame. So a very common metric is 80-30. What that means is 80% of calls answered within 30 seconds. So that's it. Next time someone asks you for the GOS in the call center industry, don't start telling them about who's sleeping with who on The Bachelor. Just stick to the percentage of calls answered within a given time frame. Now, of course, GOS doesn't give you all the answers to everything. And the beautiful thing about the call center industry is there's literally hundreds of metrics to choose from. And one of the big things missing from greater service is it tells you nothing about what happens to those other 20% of calls that didn't get answered within 30 seconds. So we'll cover that off in some other episodes like this. So if you'd like to learn more, I've got lots of information on the glossary at cxcentral.com.au, and I'll just keep publishing little tips like this along the way. So if you want to learn, just make sure you connect or follow me on LinkedIn. Bye for now.